The members are review of the chapter 5 forms of business organization. 1. With the difference between sole proprietorship and partnership. We have learned the concept of sole proprietorship. What it means, that is the one person who starts the business, brings the capital, manages the business, take the risk of the business, and he shares himself the profit or loss of the business. The registration is not compulsory. Anytime one can start a business, flexibility is there, and all these character we have learned. Like that, we have also learned the partnership. Partnership, minimum 2 persons are required, maximum you may have 100 as per the our Companies Act 2013. After that, in the year 2014, government has made a change in it and they have increased up to 50. So 2 or 50 people are joined their heads together and start the business. So here more people are there, so the work to be distributed, risk going to be distributed, capital will be brought in by everybody, and efficiency, proficiency you will find better. The decisions can be taken better. So this one we have learned everything about individual proprietorship and partnership. Now let us jot down in the point of a difference how it differs from one to another. The first we
business. That is only one person. He may take a loan from friends. He may
partner might come. Okay, question does not arise for me to So, as E and as requirement, it is not compulsory that every partner has to bring capital. Capital may be brought in by few partners. So, according to E, the provision you have to follow and you have to manage for the next. Because